See, the call of Christianity, the call of following Jesus, is a call to live a radical lifestyle. And unfortunately, we live in a world where respect is radical because we're so used to disrespect. And disrespect is trendy, and disrespect seems to be the way you get things done. But a call to live respectfully is radical. Respect alongside disrespect bears witness to a new reality.